children's book about Roberto Clemente is being returned to school library shelves in Florida. Last year, Duval County schools had removed the book, Roberto Clemente, Pride of the Pittsburgh Pirates, from his classrooms. Officials said they had to review it under a new state law. The book tells the story of his life in Puerto Rico and stardom on the Pirates, and his humanitarian work while fighting racism on and off the field.